Hey everyone, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make a memory orb, like the ones that were seen in episode 106 of Toy Box TV. First, we're going to go ahead and place some of the objects we need. Let's go to Creativitoys. And we'll need an effects generator for the lightning bolts. So we'll place that down. We'll also need a locator. Place that down right here for now. And we'll need the blue team activator as our memory orb. A trigger. And we'll need a basic block. And then we'll need our pass tool. So we'll find that really quick here. And here it is. We'll place this right here. Place a point here. And exit. Now we'll connect our block to our path tool. There we go, and it starts to go. Then from the block properties, we'll scroll down to movement style, play once and stop. That stops it. Then, from the same properties, we'll go down to vertical offset to -2. Then we'll connect it to our trigger area, our trigger, stepped on player one. Connect that to the block. And reset and play. So when we step on it, it'll reset it and it'll be lower than the block originally was. Then we'll add our effects, play looped, electric effects, lightning style 2. Then we'll connect the effects generator to our locator right here. Then we'll move the locator to right where the orb is at and our block. Alright, that should be it. We'll go ahead and step on our trigger, and it should all fall into place. Now we'll just theme our block, like our other one over there. We'll use styrofoam, and that's it. There is our memory orb. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys later.